Wow, was he behind that fastball. Great job on the mound using the curveball.
And he goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. A leap, but it's off his glove. Yelich is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Into the box now.
The bat.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.